This video will show you how to download any item and save it on your desktop or any other folder you want. So for this, and in Firefox. For this, open the Mozilla Firefox. And go to the menu on the right corner and then click on Options. And then go to General, and then Downloads. Save the file where you want to download. Ask every time. Click on Ask every time. After clicking it, you will get a window. Whenever you download a file, and you can save wherever you want.